Oba. Hello, my friends, and welcome back to Tamada's Table. It's Sunday morning in New York City, and I'll show you how to make Penovani Khachapuri, or Khachapuri squares made with puff dough, crusty outside and soft inside. They are ubiquitous in Georgia. You can buy them at every corner, and every child knows that this is the best snack for lunch. Pena means layer in Georgian language, and that's why the name of khachapuri is penovani, because it's made with puff dough. So today I will be using the frozen puff pastry dough, which I bought yesterday in the frozen food section of my supermarket. It's available and it saves a lot of time if you don't want to make the puff dough. The results are excellent. So let's start making penovani khachapuri for my breakfast. The first step is to combine cheeses, and I'm using my favorite combination of mozzarella and feta. So we will crumble feta with our hands. We'll mix it with mozzarella. I typically use 70% of mozzarella and 30% of feta, but it's depending on what type of feta you have. I'm using domestic feta made with cow's milk, which I find the best. Add one egg, and now let's mix it. So my cheese is ready, now I can start working on the dough, and I will put my cheese aside. Next step is to roll the dough. The dough is already in the shape of the square, so all I will do, I will just roll it, and because today I'll be showing you how to make individual puff squares. If you're working with frozen dough, then remove it from the freezer one day in advance. I usually take it out overnight and I put it in the refrigerator to defrost. So this is my 14-inch square. And now I will divide it into four. Here are my squares. Now let's get the cheese filling back. So we will equally divide the cheese into four portions, and we will put it cheese portion on the square, like that. So pinch these corners first, and then move this corner to meet these corners, see, like that. And then you will have easily to pinch the ends. Now you need only your fingers to do the job. And repeat with this corner. Move it here, and then work with this end. Okay, next. This is a little bit thick here, so I will just slightly roll it. And again, cheese, and then pinch the ends. First the corners, then the ends. Pinch the ends well so they don't open during the baking. So my square is ready and I can put it on the baking tray. These are my four square puffs, which I will be baking in the preheated oven at about 390 degrees. But before I put them in the oven, I will glaze them with the egg wash. It's just one yolk mixed with drops of water. So mix it well and we will make this penovani khachapuri very beautiful. So my penovani khachapuri squares are ready to go into the oven. Here are my puff squares ready for my breakfast. Correct. So my breakfast is ready. And we typically eat them when they are warm, but of course you can eat them when they are cold too, because they are so delicious. Let's see what is inside. So you see, this khachapuri is crusty from outside, that's why everybody loves it, but it's also so soft inside with melting cheese, and it's, I assure you, it's delicious, and it's so simple to make. I will be enjoying them for breakfast, but first I'll make some coffee, and then I will have a bite. Delicious, and it takes me back in memories. When I was a kid in school and with other friends, we were going out for lunch to buy this Penovani Khachapuri. All children love them. So if you have children or grandchildren, this is an excellent snack, breakfast, lunch. All you need, a glass of yogurt or milk and a cup of tea or coffee. If you like the recipe, please share with your family and friends. Come back for my weekly postings. Let's cook together, let's have fun. Please subscribe and turn on your notifications, then we'll have more fun. Bon appetit! Gemre alat birtit!